Little Miss Sunshine has a whole slew of deeply flawed characters that are put into like a very it's almost like it's not exactly a dark comedy, because it is it's like mostly a comedy, but and it has like some sinister undertones, but it's like it's mostly like these people trying to, you know, better themselves. They're trying to, you know, improve of their very extreme flaws. It's a very thoughtful comedy, though. Would recommend.